Short lead by Torrey Alba at first. And Nady will catch it, turn a double play. A rocket off the bat of Chase Headley. Nady went up to get it. They say freeze on a line drive, but Bob, even if Torrey Alba had frozen, he would have still been out.
Yeah. I mean, every runner at first base, you take your primary lead as the pitcher goes into his delivery to home. You take another step or two towards second base, and when that ball is hit behind you, there's nothing you can do.